What is up, everybody? It's Austin here, and today, guys, we're playing some more Modern Warfare 2, Road to Commander, Episode 2, on PS3. I'm still waiting to upload the PC. Road to Commander, I'm just a little too lazy to do it. And looks like I'm doing alright. I have not played this since, you know, I last played it. And we're just going to jump right into it, hopefully find a game. All these are going to be uncut. I don't want to edit them and make it look like, oh, well, you only do the good games, you don't do the bad games. Good games or bad games, it don't matter. To me, it just don't matter. As long as I'm playing it, I'll be alright. Cat, what are you playing with? You are playing with something that's...
I don't know what that is. Oof. That's...
I don't know what that is. Alright, everything's recording good. God, cross you again. Alright, UMP time. Team deathmatch. Oh shit. UAV online. Come on, buddy, poke your head out. Yeah, boy. Try to get around him. I got a guy free firing here. Oh my god, dude, this guy. He might run UAV because he was free firing. Whoa! What? Alright. That's another reason why I want to move out. Because I am getting annoyed, like... Beat the trash, beat the trash, beat the trash. Yeah, so there's another reason why I'm moving out, because I want to have my own privacy. And it just never happens. I actually cannot have my house to myself for more than an hour. Not even that. Probably like 10 minutes. It kind of blows, because... Every time I do get the house to myself, it's... This never seems to make me do that. Not for more than 20 minutes. Wow! 2018 and you're noob tubing. Oh my fucking Christ. Jeez, I think that's a fucking panic marker. All the hit markers, dude. Is the UMP nerfed? Did they just like fucking patch it yesterday? Oh my god.
UAV online.
God, I host my version. I don't know who that was. I think they're all trying to rage quit or something. Back up, back up. I can't see a thing. I literally legitly cannot see a fucking thing.
Show us where you want.
out of here. Hurry. God, yes. Continue later. Yeah, let's see here. We're gonna back out and we're gonna go get hot dogs and we're gonna eat and we're gonna come back later. Yeah. Oh man. Three hot dogs and a bunch of fries. I'm obese. Actually, I'm running like 220, 225. I mean, that's not bad, but you know, no. does that rapid fire unlock something? Yeah. I mean, the OP's already good as it is. I need that red dot. I need 10 more kills. I want to make sure it's counting. Yes. And this should be 15. Yes. Jump back into more Team Deathmatch. I know I said this is going to be uncut, but, you know, intercalled. isn't there a clan called this T7 or something? I don't think there is. I don't think there was. My biggest fear is getting into a hacked lobby. Because I really don't want to get into a hacked lobby. I'd be triggered by that. Oh, good god, why? We left on derail and then we came back on derail. It's probably the same lobby. So my main goal is to use the M4A1 and the UMP. Because, I don't know, those guns just melt. My opinion, they just really melt, especially the UMP. Oh my god, we got Skid Row. Man, I really want to snipe. Like, I really need to snipe. Hit fire kills. Do commandos. Yeah, I know, I say shit a little weird, I know. Zooming. Oh my god. Everybody just left or I just lost the entire lobby. Hacked lobby. When I see rust, I already know it's a hacked lobby. I just want to make sure it's not a hacked lobby. It's a... Okay. Alright, well, I don't see anybody changing their names. Actually, I don't even see any hacked titles, but that could be a different story. Actually, change my clan tag to Road to Commander. RTC. Maybe one day I'll be famous. One day. I would be so mad if I unlocked everything. I've actually had that happen where I wanted to do Road to Commander before, I think it was on Xbox, and like the first episode, no, it was PC, when I started, no, it happened on both, on Xbox, I played like two games in, third game, modded, hacked. It was so bad. PC, it was the same way. Like, I wasn't paying attention. Wasn't watching the leaderboard, but the scoreboard. And I seen my score pop. I was like, oh my god. I was so mad. Like, I was visually triggered. I won't quick scope until I drive Sleight of Hand and Power Pro and hopefully Steady Aim Pro. And depends if I go for trick shots.
Team deathmatch.
The yes or no thing. Actually, with this being a little bit bigger map.
Take them down.
We're actually gonna try to sniff. I heard up a dude. I used to be an extremely good sniper back in the day. After I got one, two. Watch, I'm gonna look away and die. Oh wow. Oh god. Oh shit. I thought I heard a flaw shot in here. Already got that jammer up. Oh shit. Oh my god, dude.
UAV online.
Why would you call UAV? What?
Show us where you want it.
This dude up here, we're not doing nothing about him. I was about to say, call this in there. They're all squatting. And that.
Care package on the way.
UAV recon ready for deployment.
Is there someone near me? No.
UAV online.
Oh wow, it's just ammo. Forgot all about that damn thing up there. Fuck you.
Enemy Harrier, incoming.
Oh god, feathers. You're getting wrecked. Oh my god. Yeah, this is a bad thing. I don't have commando, or yeah. I don't have. I can't see. I. They're all running therm, dude. I really can't see too well. Wait, hold on. What? Dude, he's got a UAV mod, dude. Look at this. Two shots and that killed me. Get the fuck out of here. He's got fucking mods on. Turn your fucking mods off, kid. I gotta have mods, man. I gotta have my mods. Dude, you're 19-0 using UAVs. What? One. Can we still get him away? I shot first! I'm like Han Solo, I shot first! Han Solo, I shot first, dude. I bet he got his nuke. No, I didn't even show it. Oh, he was short of a... I think I killed him one off his nuke, dude. I was stunned for some reason when I fell. I killed him one off his nuke, though. I'm hit marking every goddamn thing in my goddamn sight, dude. What? Ha! Oh my god, dude. Turn off your fucking UAV mod, dude. Your shit is so uncool.
Enemy Harrier, I'm gonna use the UAV mod because I'm so fucking cool.
I already know I'm about to die. I don't get what's so fascinating about using a fucking UAV mod. I'm not farting into GWK here. What? Why isn't the game ending? The game should have ended right there. Okay. You gotta use fucking mods to get a kill. Look at that, his auto aim went right to him. I'm the only one that did good on my team. 11 and 13.
Oh, I gotta use mods.
God, fuck that. Guess we'll do Dom.
Capture the objectives.
Get off the fucking painkiller. Jesus Christ.
Don't let this happen again.
Wow, look at that fucking garbage, dude. I need a mic to plug into my fucking PlayStation so I can tell people they're fucking garbage every time they use aimbot or any kind of bullshit form machine. I'm gonna use mods to get a kill because I don't know really how to get a kill. So I gotta use mods and whatnot.
We lost C.
We're gonna get put into another hacked lobby because this is all it's fucking been. It's hacked lobby after hacked lobby after hacked lobby. And I'm getting pretty fucking sick of it. Because I am tired of fucking hacked lobbies.
Free for all.
Alright, I think we're good.
Let's do this.
Chasing down, but I can outrun. God forbid, little Timmy. God forbid, little Timmy wants to run. He's about to all that up. Oh, God, get us up. Oh, my God, please. Die.
Ready for deployment.
god, who are these? You're gonna get fucked here. UAV
online.
God, every goddamn time. Calm down with your. You are going to fucking nuke me. What a fucking scrub, dude. Oh my god. I already heard that pre-fire and shit. Alright, get up here. Oh my god, every time.
Predator missile ready for deployment. Enemy UAV online.
There's somebody around. I think I can set the border.
Ready for deployment. UAV online. Predator missile ready for deployment.
Oh my god, rage quit, dude. See, I have care packages, but I can't call them in because I just need carriers or something, dude. Oh, you're modding, dude.
You're dead. Kept you down.
Sitting around these buildings. Just Darren, like, you playing, bro? Oh, I hear you. I heard you. Oh man, we're getting low on ammo. Kirby, UMP. It is. Somehow luck out there. I'm as loud as a fucking VTEC on a Saturday. Like a far-fetched thing to say right now.
Enemy UAV online.
I need to call him a fucking care package, man.
Care package on the way.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Something good, please. 100 block.
Predator
I'm firing three, dude. Another threat here.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
I'm not gonna hold. No.
Care package waiting for your mark.
I thought you can call it like a modder or something. You know. You are fucking dead, kid. Peek back out. Sorry, I got some. I ain't one of them. Wow, he would not let you get that kill though. Let's scrub. Just made it look like I got like a rapid fire mod. That's alright.
UAV recon ready for deployment.
I don't know what it's like for UAV, because yeah. Care package on the way. I'm coming up the right. Watch the other.
Enemy UAV online.
Sentry gun is ready for deployment. Repeat, sentry gun is ready for deployment.
Alright, I gotta stop acting cool here. Okay, alright. Let's be serious here. Let's just be serious. Yes. Oh my god, yes. I mean, I literally got an aimbot on. Oh my god. 30 and 6, I got a 5-point KD right there. Oh my god, yes. Well, guys, I think that's gonna do it for Red Commander Episode 2. A lot of modding in Modern Warfare 2. Some days you just get those modded lobbies, other days you get those legitimate lobbies. So I hope you guys enjoy, and peace out.